for the Tinkson economy to identify the origins of this practice in Kingston and to talk to you about alternatives that may be available to the city, if the city wishes to consider them. I will say in advance of making my remarks that the summary of the remarks are, we're going to talk about the system, we're going to talk about trend in value, impact on business location, impacts on non-homestead value, what we call a destructive cycle,